Customer reviews are invaluable for building trust and credibility in your WooCommerce store. By utilizing shortcodes in combination with the CusRev plugin, you can seamlessly display customer feedback, enhancing the shopping experience for potential buyers. In this guide, we'll walk you through the process of displaying WooCommerce reviews using shortcodes, empowering you to showcase authentic customer opinions effectively. Why use CusRev plugin for review shortcodes? WooCommerce itself doesn't provide any shortcodes for display of customer reviews. Therefore, you will need to install some third-party plugin for this purpose. In this guide, we will use CusRev plugin because it has a fully functional free version. It provides shortcodes for three different layouts to display reviews, such as List, Slider, and Grid. It works with the standard WooCommerce reviews format and hence has a broad compatibility with other WooCommerce plugins. Step 1. Install and configure the CusRev plugin. Before using shortcodes to display reviews, ensure you have the CusRev plugin installed and set up on your WooCommerce store. Log into your WordPress admin dashboard. Navigate to Plugins and click Add New. Search for CusRev, install the plugin, and activate it. Shortcodes are disabled by default, so you will need to configure the plugin settings to enable the Reviews Shortcodes checkbox on the Shortcodes tab first. Step 2. Utilize CusRev shortcodes. CusRev offers a variety of shortcodes that allow you to present customer reviews in different formats on your WooCommerce site. You can find the full list of available shortcodes on the Shortcodes tab of the plugin settings. You can use these shortcodes on almost any page of your website. Let's have a look at the most popular shortcodes to display reviews. Shortcode Reviews List. CusRev All Reviews. Use the CusRev All Reviews shortcode to display a list of customer reviews. It provides a classic reviews layout that you can often see on product pages in e-commerce stores. The shortcode comes with a long list of parameters that can be used for customization. Shortcode Reviews Grid. CusRev Reviews Grid. Utilize CusRev Reviews Grid shortcode to showcase review in a grid layout. The grid layout can be beneficial when you have many reviews with photos uploaded by customers. Images uploaded by customers will then be displayed as part of the layout, providing a nice way to showcase user-generated content. The shortcode also comes with many parameters for customization. Shortcode Reviews Slider. CusRev Reviews Slider. To create an interactive review slider, employ the CusRev Reviews Slider shortcode. Sliders usually look best on home pages or pages with customer testimonials. You can further customize a slider using any of the parameters that are provided with this shortcode. Step 3. Insert shortcodes into pages or posts. Now that you know the available CusRev shortcodes, you can easily integrate them into your WooCommerce site's content. Edit the page or post where you want to display reviews. Place the relevant CusRev shortcode at the desired location. Customize the shortcode by adding attributes like the number of reviews to display or specific filtering criteria. After adding the shortcodes, save or update the page or post to make the reviews visible on the front end of your website. Click Publish or Update to save your changes. View the page or post on the front end of your site to see the displayed reviews based on the chosen shortcode. Wrapping up. By using CusRev's intuitive shortcodes, you can effortlessly showcase customer reviews in various formats across your WooCommerce store. Whether you're displaying a list of reviews, creating engaging review sliders, or showcasing a grid of reviews, CusRev's shortcodes provide the flexibility to tailor the presentation of customer feedback to your specific needs. This enhances customer trust, encourages engagement, and ultimately contributes to the success of your WooCommerce store. Get more with the Pro version. Did you like our free plugin? There is also a Pro version available with even more powerful features. Check the link in the description below to learn about the Pro version. I hope you found this video helpful. If you have any questions or comments, feel free to leave them in the comments section below. Thanks for watching, subscribe to our channel, and we'll see you in the next video.